I've been thinking about vegetarians, which made me think about plants that eat meat. And the Venus flytrap is one of the best meat eaters in the business. You see this frog? Well, now you don't. But plants are pinned to the ground. They can't walk around. So how do they grab a moving target? Well, for starters, each leaf is a stomach. The plant attracts insects and others with their bright color, scent, and sweet nectar. And here's the clever part. Do you see those little hairs? Well, they work like triggers. But the leaf will only spring shut if two separate triggers are touched, or one trigger hair is touched twice within a 20-second period of time. This lucky fly will make it through because it only touched one trigger. This fly touches a trigger, now it stops walking, and when it moves again, it touches a second trigger and becomes dinner. This is the part that knocks me out. When a fly touches the leaf, it doesn't spring shut, it grows shut. When a trigger is touched once, a charge of electricity tells the leaf to get ready. The second time it's touched, an electrical impulse spreads to the cells on the outer surface of the leaf. The cells on the outer side of the leaf instantly grow 25% larger, so the leaf grows shut. And the frog that got caught in the leaf? Well, he's strong enough to squeeze his way out.